challenge to the incoming freshmen in the success program. Students must build a canoe that can support a single person back and forth in a 25-meter pool using only 3 sheets of cardboard and 1 roll of duct tape.
So the strategy is we're encasing our cardboard in duct tape, so we're going to try to make it waterproof that way.
The results? Students better understand buoyancy, experiment with design, strengthen team building skills, and have lots of fun in the process.